A tarantula. We're working on a tarantula today. Look at this. These are pipe cleaners. So I got the front part of his body. And this is the back part of his body. And I got to put the two together. But I've got a needle felt. All these legs. So that's my reference material. And hopefully that'll work out just perfect. So I started with the back and got these in here. Now I can bend these any way I want, but I'm gonna do, orange and black and yellow and black on here. So I have this color. I'm gonna use a little bit of this color. I'm gonna take some of this yellow and mix it to get a lighter color. And then my black, which I got plenty more of this. And then what I thought I'd do is, on this part, is use my pull your hairs out needle. So I might do a layer of this color underneath the black, so that when I pull it out, I'll get that kind of look. But we're a long way from there. This is my 4x6 backing board, so it looks like I might have to trim some of these legs. Now these will stiffen up once I get them covered with wool. So I'm gonna start with the back part. Same, here's a pipe cleaner, so you can cut it any way you want, you know, with your snippers. Just snip it off to whatever length you want. And this really works well with the batting fiber, you know, just right on in there. See that? And then you just needle it all the way around until it's firmly in place. So let's start with this. I'm gonna try some of this and show you. So I'm just gonna put some around this one. And this will help reinforce it as well. So just go right into the body and bring it around. I don't want them too thick. This should look nice and hairy by the time I'm finished. Like that. Ooh, there's some white in there. That's okay. I see what I'm doing. Get out. Put some around that leg. So I'm going into the body and around the pipe cleaner. And the beauty is you can pull these out. Just use my needle to wrap that around there. Now this is just like a preliminary undercoating of wool. Just get them all around there. Do the next color. Oops. Back. Did I lose a leg? Oh, look at that. That fell out. So, that one has black around it. But it does have a little bit of this around there. So, let's fix that. I'll get this one in good enough. I think I compressed it down too much with, that was the last leg. So, it's a good thing. Get this guy in here. Gotta watch the metal inside the pipe cleaner. So you might poke that a couple times, so just go easy. There, that should help that stay in there. Now these front legs have a little less than the back. At least that's what I'm seeing. But, you know, I really can't tell now that I look at it. It looks like this is the knee. Uh-huh. Because it comes out black from there, and then that is on the knee. So maybe I have to change that. Okay. Black. And this is I think that's too bright a yellow, maybe. Let's see what it looks like. This guy, you can kind of leave hairy. So